Okay, so eggnog, do you love it or do you hate it? Personally, I have never tried eggnog because just looking at the ingredients makes me a little queasy. It's a lot of milk and a lot of eggs. The idea of drinking raw eggs? No. No, thank you. Can someone just please explain to me why you like eggnog? I just want to understand.